Are you someone who worries about giving random applications access to your data? If so, look away now. SwiftKey X Beta is going to ask you for everything except your PIN number, but it can probably work that out by scanning your Gmail account. SwiftKey is a popular word-predicting keyboard app, and this next iteration, SwiftKey X, goes even further in predicting what words you're going to type next. It does this by not only using general word frequency data, but also accessing your Facebook, Twitter, and Gmail accounts and using the data held there. It also uses your history of typing, registering the way you type and the keys you tend to miss, as well as allowing you to identify yourself as a fast and messy typist or a slow and precise typer. And strike me down if it doesn't work amazingly well. The best test is to start a word not used by people regularly, such as primavera, and lo, within two letters, it's guessed it thanks to me writing it an awful lot in Gmail and Twitter. Some people will find this magical. Some will find it terrifying. If you're in the former group, go get the free beta trial now. Love Frackulous? Find us daily at www.frackulous.com.